Ito lang, word of caution lang doon sa, again, paalala lang sa mga kaibigan natin sa Senate. Let's please be more prudent with what we're doing. Let's focus on the real issues that affect the Filipino people. Alam naman natin na election na sa susunod na taon. Kasi lang naman natin gagamitin yung posisyon natin sa anumang bagay in aid of re-election. Let's use our position for the betterment of the Filipino people. If you want to talk about drugs and this issue, those are hard topics that should be taken with a word of caution.